Hey, rest friends. We are, where's our car? On our way to Hell in a Cell. I have my Cody Rhodes American flag on, and rumor has it. Cody might not be there, and if I can't yell my heart out, we're gonna have a problem because I'm literally wearing an American flag, so we'll see. But we are on our way. Oh, my whole back cried, girl. Jesus. We shall see. We're on our way to the Allstate Arena, and we're excited. We're ready to go. I don't know anyone who's having a match besides Cody and Seth, so, and that might not happen.
Liv Morgan, AJ Styles, and Finn Balor versus Edge's group, Bianca, Asuka,
oh,
and
Bianca.
Bayley. Oh, I'm sorry.
Bayley?
Becky.
Spoiler!
Asuka. Okay, we're here, guys. Drew's over there. Fun fact, we're late. But we will find our seats.
Oh!
tomorrow, I will be very brief. No one convinced me with a torn pec to come out here. It is solely my decision. Staying away from this room 10 times out of 10, I would have made the same decision. Going on last, all State Arena in Chicago, you paid your money. Please know, from the bottom of my heart, I believe in you. We are going to finish this thing. Thank you all very much. Have a great night, and I love you.
Alrighty, final thoughts on this pay-per-view. Saw Cody Rhodes. That man's pec.
His head?
Pec.
Oh.
It was black.
Yeah, his titty was black.
Oh my god. Never seen. I didn't wipe my screen. He won the match, which I was excited. They played the theme song like four times, so I was living for that.